5 seconds to hear it.
Fairings have deployed.
Those are nitrogen thrusters. Those are the ones that keep the stage pointed in the right direction. One higher up in the sky. Yeah, the one that's downrange to us is the second stage. You can see that it's still...
It's like a gas nebula, because it is gas.
It's the one that's closer to us in the sky.
Like, the one that's closer directly over.
That one's coming back.
Well, you never know. It could be higher.
You can see both of the fairings there. Two small dots.
Two dots. Those are fairings. Yeah.
Can you see them?
Yeah, I can see
just
them.
Just barely. Probably can't see them. Right?
That one should wink out shortly. There it is.
That's the second stage. Or the first stage. So the big bright dot at the bottom there, that's the second stage. This dot up there, that's the first stage. And then the dot right there, and there, and there.
Thanks.
Really see the
fairing. To the right, the slight whitish glow to the right of the launch site is the landing.
Yeah,
we can
bend
to the
ground.
Oh! That's
re-entry grade. It's coming down fast.
Take a picture of both of them at the same time. Try to get the best of the same frame.
Should cut out any second.
No,
did you see the green flash?
It's just continuing. Whoa! Landing burn.
Single engine landing burn. Yeah.
Ah, that's not going to where I thought it was going to go.
It'll start slowing down faster.
Okay. Oh my god. Wait for it.
I lost sight of the fairing. I think they fell below the...
That's the landing burn that we're hearing now.